Hello everyone, welcome to StudyIQ. In this video, I will bring to you the current affairs of 16th of May. So let's start the video. Before I start, I would like to remind you that StudyIQ has some of the finest pen drive courses available. We also have Android and tablet courses for various exams. If you want to buy any of the course, we are running a sale, and check out our website studyiq.com for more details. You can follow me on social media now. I am available on Instagram as well as on Facebook. There is a military exercise called Bull Strike. It was conducted by which military or which part of the Indian Defense Forces? Indian Army, Air Force or Navy? The answer is all of the above. So remember, exercise Bull Strikes was conducted by all the three together for greater interoperability, and it was conducted where? There is an island called Teresa Island. It is in Andaman and Nicobar. So don't forget that it was conducted at Teresa Island in Andaman Nicobar. Vinay Dubey, who has resigned from his designation as the CEO, he was the CEO of which airlines? He was the CEO of Jet Airways, which is in constant trouble. It requires at least 8,000 crore rupees to just have operational fluidity. So Jet Airways has been shut down. Clear? And Jet Airways, who was the chairman? Of course, Vinay Dubey was the CEO, but who was the chairman? Remember his name, Naresh Goyal. Naresh Goyal. International Army Games. It will be held for the first time in which city of India? International Army Games for the first time will take place in August 2019 in Jaisalmer. And Jaisalmer, you know, is in Rajasthan. Rajasthan also has Sariska National Park, and it's a tiger reserve also. And then Ranthambore is there. Right, a desert national park is there. There are two state animals of Rajasthan. So one is camel, and the other one, can you tell me which is the other one? Let's see who answers this question. The Indian Army is planning to shift the training command headquarter from Shimla to which city? Indian Army's training command, the headquarter will be shifted from Shimla to Meerut. Because Shimla is quite far away and there were logistics issues. So now they are planning to shift it to Meerut, which is in Western UP. Which general insurance company has launched the mosquito disease protection policy? Mosquito disease protection policy has been launched by HDFC Ergo. HDFC Ergo. So basically this new policy will cover an individual against all the mosquito-borne diseases. Like for example, Kala Azar, encephalitis, malaria, chikungunya, dengue, and all these. Who has scaled the Mount Everest for a record 23rd time? 23rd time, it's a world record. Kami Rita. Kami Rita. Recently, Mount Everest was scaled by National Security Guard in their first attempt ever. Clear? So, Kami Rita climbed Mount Everest 23rd time. Who has become the world's first woman pilot to cross the Atlantic Ocean in a light sport aircraft? LSA. And she is an Indian. So she has made history. Her name is Arohi Pandit. And she is from Mumbai. She is from Mumbai. Indian Navy's first full-fledged services selection board. It was inaugurated in which city? So Indian Navy now has a full-fledged SSB. And it has been opened in Kolkata. Kolkata. Remember, Karambir Singh is the Chief of Navy. Also recently, INS Ranjit was decommissioned, and Indian Coast Guard ship Vigraha was also decommissioned recently. International Day of Families, it was observed on which date? It was observed on 15th of May. This is an important question because this day is observed by United Nations. For the first time, it was observed in 1993. Clear? And what was the theme this year? Theme is very important because it is related to climate change. The theme was Families and Climate Action. Families and Climate Action, focus on Sustainable Development Goal number 13. I repeat. Families and Climate Action, focus on Sustainable Development Goals number 13. Who will be felicitated by the Council of European Chambers of Commerce in India? Who will be felicitated? Means who will be honored? The person is Anil Kapoor, famous actor Anil Kapoor. He will be felicitated. European Union is headquartered in Brussels, capital of Belgium. Brussels also has the headquarters of NATO, North Atlantic Treaty Organization. Who has been appointed as the brand ambassador of Bharat Pay? Don't confuse Bharat Pay with Phone Pay. Phone Pay new brand ambassador is Amir Khan. And Bharat Pay brand ambassador, the new one, is Mr. Salman Khan. Salman Khan. Who has been appointed as the chairperson of the News Broadcasting Standards Authority, NBSA? A.K. Sikri. You know that A.K. Sikri is a former Supreme Court judge. He is the new chairman of NBSA. Who has been appointed as the first head of India's first Tri-Services Special Operations Division, which will comprise the commandos from all the three services? It is India's first Tri-Services Special Operations Division. The first head is Major General A.K. Dhingra. Major General A.K. Dhingra. Who has won the re-election with an absolute majority in the parliament in South Africa? He is Cyril Ramaphosa. His party is called African National Congress, ANC. African National Congress. He won 57% votes. He is again the new president of, South Africa. He was also our Republic Day chief guest at the 70th Republic Day in 2019. Bharti Airtel and which life insurance company they have tied up together? They have done a partnership to offer free life insurance for prepaid customer. This novel tie-up has been done by HDFC Life Insurance. HDFC Life Insurance. Paytm, they have introduced a new credit called Paytm First Card in partnership with which bank? Paytm First Card. This has been done in partnership with Citibank. And this is very unique, you know. You will get 1% universal cashback. Clear? Using this Paytm First Card. Flat 1% cashback. Which country was invited to be an observer in the meetings of Comprehensive Test Ban Treaty Organization called CTBTO? As an observer, it is India. India was also invited as an observer in the Arctic Council recently. As per the Geological Survey of India, which state has 35% of India's graphite deposits? The first vote in the Lok Sabha elections was also voted here. It is Arunachal Pradesh. And Sudhakar Natarajan was the first person to vote in the Lok Sabha election. The place was called Lohitpur. And Indo-Tibetan Border Police Force was given the honor to have the first vote in these Lok Sabha election. A new vine snake species called Ahitullah Lodankia. It was discovered in which state? It was discovered, rather I should use the word rediscovered, because it was seen after more than 100 years. Last time this snake was spotted in 1906. It was spotted in Odisha. So the answer is Odisha. A new vine snake species has been found in Odisha. Which country was chosen as the co-chair of the consultative group of Global Facility for Disaster Reduction and Recovery for the fiscal year 2020? Co-chair. So India was chosen as the co-chair. India. Recently also remember, in the field of disaster management, there have been awards which have been started by the government of India to honor Subhash Chandra Bose. So these awards have been named after Subhash Chandra Bose. Disaster management. Excellent work. If a person or an organization does excellent work in disaster management, the awards they will be given will be named after Subhash Chandra Bose. Which car manufacturing company has announced to abandon the combustion engines by 2039? That means by 2039, they will do away with all the petrol, the diesel, all the combustion engines, and they will go completely eco-friendly. This has been done by Mercedes-Benz. It's a very bold announcement. Clear? So Mercedes-Benz, it's a German car company. Who has been appointed as Yes Bank's additional director by the Reserve Bank of India? Mr. R. Gandhi. Ramasubramaniam Gandhi has been appointed as, you know, additional director in Yes Bank. If you remember, he's a former deputy governor of the Reserve Bank of India. Which one of the following rivers originates near Mahabaleshwar? Which river? It is the Krishna River. Okay, Krishna River originates near Mahabaleshwar. In which one of the following states of India is the Pamayangse Monastery situated? Pamayangse Monastery is situated in Sikkim. Recently, I visited a monastery called Diskit Monastery. It is in Ladakh. Where is Thattekad Bird Sanctuary located? Thattekad Bird Sanctuary is located in Kerala. Kerala. It was the first bird sanctuary in Kerala. So this was the video for 16th of May. I hope you liked the video. And do like, comment, share and subscribe. Let me also tell you about a pen drive course sale. We are running a sale till 28th of this month. Do check out our website studyiq.com for more details. Thank you and see you in the next video, which is